Sneaking. Sneaking. Alan's on gonna into sneak this time. The base.
What? How did you do that?
Oh my god!
They never taught us that!
That's. Oh, and then you can barf!
All these cybernetic enhancements, oh, and you god. Can't roll in a drum?
That's if you press ninja run while you're in a barrel.
He rolls down.
You roll! It's fast stealth! Oh, it's fucking amazing!
Yeah, I guess I'm so happy. Oh, there's a bunch of items to the left by that van. Another drum! And there's something on the roof
Private,
above it.
There is no time to worry about the soldiers. Get to the
up here?
Control tower.
Nope.
Up here?
Yeah.
Gotcha.
But there's one guy in the courtyard.
That's fine.
Full up on drums. Oh, I think he might be looking at you, but...
Yeah, the guy over here.
Might be able to drum up and hide them.
Wait, how do I... AR. Yes.
Oh, wow. There's a lot of people.
Okay. So we're going to play this one smart. There's a guy over there. A guy over here. Okay.
What?
Wow, that was a weird patrol route, huh? Okay, so don't come over here. Okay,
there's a thing.
Sweet. And it is a 3D photo frame. Oh, data storage.
Oh, nice.
That's all right, then.
That's a thing.
Unfortunately, I don't think I can get up to that roof, which is what I really wanted.
But it seems like once you get on top of that thing and you fall behind, you can go around the hangar.
Yeah, well, I just need to worry about these two guys. Over
and
here.
And there's a guy directly across from you, right?
Oh, shit. He does that little loop. It's weird.
Does what?
He's a weird guy. Oh, one of the guards patrolling does a weird little loop thing. Let's see.
You've never been so sneaky.
If I just casually...
Trying to assassinate him right yet.
Okay, that wasn't the assassinate button!
It was...
That wasn't the assassinate button, that was jump.
Okay, I'm like, the action button was there briefly.
Okay, so, again, it's a let it die issue. The assassinate button on there is X instead of circle.
Ah... Well,
ow,
that was quite the strategy he had there. And he's up. Oh, and he's down. And I shot him.
Okay. And then you.
Oh, we lost all those arms I collected.
What? Oh, shit, yeah.
Aw.
Get over here and give me your arm. Well, that's not one of the fancy arms. Well, okay. I got jammed up on the invisible wall. That was neat. Oh,
they called him back home. He disappeared. He's only coming in if he knows he can beat you. Ooh, sweet.
Yes! Spines!
That. He was just sort of half standing there.
Nope, that was the wrong button.
The hangar's pretty messy. I'd try to go around.
Yeah.
Or not. You can't go around the hangar.
Yeah.
Ugh.
There we go.
You only get the illusion of choice here.
Oh yeah, you do have to go through the goddamn hangar. That sucks. Unless... No, you have to go through the hangar. Unless...
There's like a door here? Oh, there's a... Ooh,
oh,
special
shit.
Blue chest!
Yeah!
Holochip large.
Holochip L... Okay, if I can... Jump... Nope. Cool. Cool. Oh, this game's a dick.
Yeah, it's gotten pretty dicky.
Dickish. Ridicular activities are off the charts. Ooh, hey, rockets. Super useful rockets.
Making a lot of clanky sounds.
It's fine. This is stealth. Wait. Oh, shit. He's headed right to where I want to go.
And there's a guy behind you on your right. Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Wait. Oh, my God. Can I please?
It'll be the O button.
Oh, no. I want to... shit. Yes!
Nice.
Come on, slash him!
Oh, yeah. Yoink. Now you got all your boops back. And he can boop as much as he wants. Interesting.
Pay no attention to the blood splatter on the floor. Oh, what did the camera do there?
I guess it happens all the
Jesus,
time.
Jesus, camera? What the f...
He's like, oh.
Well, blood's gone now.
Yeah, I cleaned it up with my laser vision.
Got him! Oh, shit, right.
You get so excited.
Boop. Okay.
There's a guy on the catwalk, too.
That's fine.
But there's two guys patrolling the plane.
Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, I didn't notice him.
Oh, yeah, there's two guys walking. Oh.
Gonna get him.
Yep.
Gonna get him.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, you got him.
Yes.
This is pretty funny.
Yes.
And then there's a guy coming around the plane. Oh, no.
Oh, he's fine.
Oh, he's walking away. So if you can get up on the catwalk.
Where'd this guy go? There he is.
Do-do-do-do-do, I'm just a barrel. Very blood-covered barrel, but fine.
It's just, it's a little rusty. It's rusty. It's not blood, it's rust.
It's hardly any blood.
You know what? I don't even need to kill those guys.
Yeah, you can just slash the gate once.
Yeah. There we go.
Two parts.
And now I wait. Zero hits, two parts.
It disappears. It's interesting.
There we go. Okay. And now, you fuck it.
And now, those guys are talking to each other, but there's a guy on the balcony on the underneath that, there.
Right.
Directly, yeah. So maybe they just set this up as a fight.
Oh, yeah, there's the two guys facing each other
and
there.
The one guy watching the two guys.
Shit!
Yeah.
Wait! I've been trained for this!
you gotta barf. Uh-oh, you took the fight back to the hangar.
That's fine. Come on, wake up.
Okay, hammer time just showed up.
It's fine.
And then someone exploded.
Give me your arms.
Give me your guts. He's not damaged enough to lose his guts.
Damn it.
Likely you still have a health pack of it available.
Yeah. I'll be fine. Because... Right, I don't have any fuel cell. Never mind. I was gonna rip remote. It was gonna be awesome. Can't happen.
Nope.
Not a thing. Ow. Oh, shit. What are you doing?
Yeah, you're ninja running out of thing.
Ugh. Okay.
The rocket launcher guy's in the corner there.
Yeah. I don't want to be near those security cameras. Or I do. Nope. Come on. Get up. Oh, my God. Oh, God!
Okay.
Hey, I got the security cam. Yep. Perf. Okay, where's the rocket guy?
On the
up
crate.
There.
Oh, down the crate.
Oh! Shit.
Oh, boy. Now he's got a sword.
No, thank you.
I'll not have what she's having. Okay, we just want your spine.
crap.
Damn it, it's too early. It was just his arms.
Ah! Motherfuck! He kicked me! Ah! Shit! Okay, I used my health pack.
Yeah,
well,
he's just gonna continue to kick you. Oh, when they got the red box, you can...
Yeah, there we go.
If you cut the other guy up, you would have been able to get both.
Well, if wishes were horses, beggars might ride.
What?
Pretty sure that's the saying. Okay. Nailed it. Stealth.
What? Oh, I thought that was coming up. That's pretty funny.
I love it!
Blade Wolf! You can't stand seeing Blade Wolf hurt.
Blade Wolf! He needs my help. Come on.
Oh, boy.
Damn it. Okay, just... There. Damn it. Fine. God.
He took a lot longer to notice that than us.
He was too busy vomiting.
Oh, now you'll get the sword.
Maybe.
He's like, I brought the sword here for some reason.
No, he's carrying it in memory of Sam. I think you'd need the doctor to do something to it because it's ID locked.
Shouldn't everything be ID locked? Like, that's just... The other thing is, like, he didn't have it with him when he, like, jumped down through the rocks and shit.
So this is interesting, huh? The one Ninja Run jumping around no gravity section that you don't get to play?
Yeah, I'm not upset.
I've never had to play one, or gotten to play one. I'm not sure if it's... which one it is.
Oh, maybe now? No.
And crumbles. No?
Oh, shit.
What the shit? Is this by fucking design? Okay. That seems like not so much the best idea of how to deploy a giant robot spider, but,
Is it a spider?
I think it's a spider.
It looks like a shrimp.
It looks like a spider.
It's got rail cannon antenna.
Spider base one. Oh shit, not the ball! Oh, it's the cockpit?
And someone's gonna walk out to talk to you and give you a bunch of fucking philosophy babble.
Oh, it's Cigarman. I think he's Dumpster's boss. Or the senator.
Saucy Jack! Just a little too late.
As usual. Yeah, I think he's like a congressman or a senator or something.
Armstrong. Senator Armstrong.
Well, just charge up your sword and cut off its legs in one swipe. That seems to be how you do things in cutscenes.
Yeah. You're not ending our plan. You're expanding it. Check the internet lately. No.
No. The doctor didn't give me Wi-Fi. Air Force One is turning back to the States. What? Oh. How'd they know? Someone posted
photos of what's happening on the base. The whole world is up in arms. Uh-oh. Show me.
Whoa!
What? Wow.
Okay, so I guess
there was a bunch of likes. The Marshal's plan is ruined. The hell it is. Look what they're
saying. The story just went live, and already they're calling for blood. Okay, so World Marshal made Pakistan look like terrorists so that the US would hire World Marshal to take down Pakistan. But the president was saved. And yet American blood was spilled. By Americans. Besides. A few dozen soldiers is tragic, but nothing is okay.
You could throw that knife, you know.
You know, Raiden, they have guns now, things that can kill at range, and he's just, like, unarmored.
And kind of, like, he doesn't look like he'd be fast, because he's, like, a heavier guy.
Oh, just go for a gut shot, even. There's no way he's avoiding that.
The memes!
Oh, nationalism. That's actually a current issue. Guiding
principles of their own. The memes. Doge. You're American. You're number one. That is quite a meme. Left is dollar value. The economy. So we'll do whatever it takes to keep it humming along. Humming along. Especially war.
bullshit!
The Patriots planted the seed. We don't need them around to filter and foster their memes any longer. We're spreading them just fine ourselves.
What is he doing?
Woman and child. We're all sons of the Patriots now.
Uh-oh.
We just need so, to the economy out kill him? Kill him. Let's kill him.
Yeah.
You want to kill him? I want to kill him.
Yeah. Go kill him.
And the military costs? Wasting billions is going to help the economy?
Yeah, actually, military spending it funds a lot of things.
That's how you stimulate the economy, by spending money. I don't know, I'm probably just going to fast forward a lot of this.
A little war can work wonders.
Just show exactly how long they're talking. Good old-fashioned EDF fast forward.
It's a war on terror. We're not out to kill civilians. Extremists, lawless gangs, madmen.
Now you're bringing advertisers into this?
I was just thinking.
That would have to include you.
It'll just be like fast forward one of our quips. Fast forward one of our quips.
Reports complicating the message.
He threw a cigar at me, son of a bitch!
Okay, that was a far-ass throw, actually.
Yeah, wow. Maybe he's more fit than we thought he was.
Is it, like, gonna suck his dick? The way it came up over his lap? It's a little weird how now this senator is operating a military thing.
It's probably fine.
But he's gonna operate it so well. It makes it shout. I can hear that controller vibrate from here.
Okay, next time on Press Start Join, Josh is gonna fight the giant robot.
Really?
Yep. See you there.